All right, hi, it's Johnny. Thank you for watching. So today we're going to get back to some more Chappell Roan. Thank you very much for all the great comments on the Good Luck Babe and Pink Pony Club videos. They were great. Thank you for those. Tons of great suggestions. Now, it was hard to pick one, but then someone said, they posted a couple, and then they said, you need to do Super Graphic Ultra Modern Girl next. I rushed back here out of my shower to say this. So if you're wondering how to do a request, that's the way to do it. Right, let's go.
You know what they say.
Okay.
Never waste a Friday night on the first date. But there I was, in my heels with my hair straight. And so I take him to this bar. This man wouldn't dance. He didn't ask a single question. And he was wearing these fuckweed jeans. It doesn't matter though. He doesn't have what it takes to be with a girl like me.
Okay. Banging chorus. Okay. Awesome.
We're leaving the planet and you can't come.
Fucking hell. Great chorus. Oh, I don't want that to end. How is that not 10 minutes long? What a great song. She's so funny. She is so funny. Is she like the most feel-good artist about at the moment? Not just because she's good, but she seems to completely be like following her own bliss and just doing whatever she wants and absolutely killing it and looking happy and fulfilled and amazing while doing it. I just love her whole sensibility. Not that it's anything like me. I'm probably like the opposite of her as a person in how I look, in what I do. She is kind of, yeah, just completely alien to me almost, but I love that. It's almost like I get David Bowie from her. I get a bit of Lady Gaga, but I like her more than I like Lady Gaga. Not that I've heard much of either. I'm not sure if that's because I like an underdog a bit more and she's kind of getting started now, or if it's because she's better, or like, you know, something that I gravitate towards a bit more. I just think she's fantastic. That chorus was so great. Like, all her songs have got bits that are catchy where you think you might have heard it before. And actually, that sounded a bit like Footloose, just for a second there. But apart from that, it sounded like its own thing, just like super insanely catchy. And it just does what you want it to. Like, the chorus is catchy at the start, and then it takes like a little pause and then just kicks back in again harder with like bigger bass lines or more keyboards or whatever's going on. I mean, there's lyrics, making out while the world collapses. It's not easy to write lyrics that good. Otherwise, everyone would do it.
We're leaving the planet and you can't come.
And that too. Okay. It's building already. Yeah, so it kind of, it's building already. It's got quite a big bass line going on, and the rhythm, like the beats are kind of the same, but it just kind of gets even more so, just like more keyboards, more synths, maybe some like great backing vocals as well. If she produces this, or whoever does it with her or does it for her or whichever way that goes, is really good at what they do, because it just works so well. It builds and it just like hits you. You're kind of left wanting more in that you just want to like start again, but there is nothing that you change about any of these songs. I mean, that's only the third one I've heard, but I mean, great stuff so far. We're on like 3 out of 3 so far. So Chappell Roan, absolutely brilliant. And for what it's worth, I don't always compare people to Bowie. So there's that too. Yeah, great stuff. Going to do some more now.